Now, another incident in this festive season where three people died and 34 wounded on Tuesday after their matatu rolled in Matuu, Machakos County. Yatta OCPD Kipsang Changach said the matatu was heading to Nairobi from Kitui when the driver lost control on Thika, Garissa Highway. The three died on the spot while those injured were taken to Matuu Level Four Hospital.